here. Now it's time for Nick Jr. to take a short break.